Good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope you are fine. And here in front of you, chapter number 2, I am lucky. You can see the workbook. So today we are gonna do some exercises. Okay, and just open page number 18 from your workbook. You can see page number 18 over here. Okay, and let's get started and do some exercise. Here you can see, write the correct option in the box. The boxes are given और हमें क्या करना है, करेक्ट ऑप्शन को चूज करना है. सो लेट्स फर्स्ट रीड द फर्स्ट वन. द बटरफ्लाई इज थैंकफुल फॉर इट्स डेज. वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड इन द पोएम that the butterfly has beautiful wings and the butterfly is very thankful for its wings. So you have to just find out kahan wings. Yes, option number D. So what you have to do, tick mark and write down in the box D. This will be your answer. First we have done. Second, the dash is thankful because it can sing. A minor is thankful because it can sing. You can speak minor. Okay, so this is the correct answer. The minor is thankful because it can sing, and the answer will be written on the box, in the box. Now third one, the fish can dash. Four options are given: fly, shing, wriggle and hope. We know what is the correct option, but so it will be wriggle. So wriggle is given as option number C. Write down C in the box. Fourth number, the elephant can raise his trunk. So first you have to tick mark and write down the answer inside. So the answer will be B. Now number 5, the dash would hop up to the moon. So first you have to see what are the options are given. Okay, so first is elephant, octopus, fish and kangaroo. That we know that the kangaroo would hop up to the moon. So first you have to tick mark and then you have to write down inside. So the answer will be D. Sixth number, the octopus has 8 eyes, tails, wings or arms. Obviously arms. So write down A. Okay, I'm repeating. The butterfly is thankful for its wings. The minor is thankful for it can sing. The fish can wriggle. The elephant can raise its trunk. The kangaroo would hop up to the moon. And the octopus has 8 arms. Okay, now let's do the second exercise. Now the second exercise, fill in the blanks. What we have to do? Options are given outside in the bracket. We have to just take a correct option from there and we will put it in the blank. So first, an elephant can fly, sing, wriggle, raise its trunk or hop. You should know that. Kya aayega usme? An elephant can raise its trunk. So we have to write down. Okay, jab aap likho spelling dekhna, I'm just write down from here. Okay, raise its trunk. Okay, aapko yahan se likhna hai. You can write down also answer number 1. You can write down one number upside, then after you can write down. Okay, kyunki spelling mistake nahi honi chahiye. Okay, रेज इट्स ट्रंक. और आप जब लिखते हो तब बोलना भी है. ओके, सो आपको जब आप पढ़ोगे तो आपको स्पेलिंग पता चलेगा ये क्या लिखा है. देन सेकेंड, अ बटरफ्लाई कैन डैश. सो फर्स्ट राइट डाउन हियर 2, आंसर इज फ्लाई. तो बटरफ्लाई कैन फ्लाई. देन थर्ड नंबर, अ कैंगारू कैन होप. सो फर्स्ट राइट डाउन 3 नंबर अपसाइड. ओके, सो यू कैन रिमेंबर, राइट डाउन HOP, होप. Then, now fourth number, a fish can wriggle. So write down 4 number upside and then write down the same spelling in the blank number 4. Okay, wriggle I have written. And fifth number, mana can sing. So write down a mana can sing. Now see, one red is strong, fly, second number, third number hope, fourth number wriggle and fifth number sing. Done. Okay, now see my dear students, here something is written. First, see,
What they have told you is, look, listen and repeat. पहले आपको देखना है, सुनना है और उसको repeat करना है, ये आपको बोलना है। हाँ चलो मैं बोलता हूँ एक बार। Birds fly. You know that birds can fly. Butterflies flutter. Okay? जब butterfly flutter करते हैं, जब वो उड़ते हैं उसको बोलते हैं flutter. Okay? So how you will pronounce it? Butterflies flutter. Third, dogs run. ओके okay, आपने देखा होगा डॉग्स क्या करते हैं, रन करते हैं, दौड़ते हैं। फोर, डोंकीज ट्रॉट। जब डोंकीज दौड़ते हैं तो कैसी आवाज़ आती है, ओके okay? वो जो आवाज़ आती है उसको बोलते हैं ट्रॉट, TROT, ट्रॉट। फाइव, डक्स वैडल। डक्स वैडल करते हैं पानी के ऊपर, हाँ पानी के अंदर नहीं, पानी के ऊपर। यू कैन सी, यू विल बी सीइंग ऑन द पिक्चर नेक्स्ट। ओके, सिक्स नंबर, फिश स्विम। We know that fish can swim. Same as donkeys trot, the horses can also trot. 8, monkeys swing. And 9, kangaroos hop. That we know that. So now हम क्या करेंगे, ये सब लिखेंगे कहाँ पर, blank में। तो उसके लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा, next page open करना पड़ेगा। Okay my dear students, so here page number 20, you can see upside is written fill in the blanks, yeah, and then so many pictures are given. First they have already written for you donkey trot, TROT. अब monkeys क्या करेंगे, वो आपको क्या करना है, आगे से find करना है और लिखना है। Okay, so let's go back and see what do the monkeys do. Okay, monkeys swing, what is the answer, monkeys swing. Our monkeys is already written. Okay, here monkeys is already written. So what do you have to do? You have to just write down swing. Monkeys swing. Then third, horses, same as donkeys, trot. So write down trot. Now, butterflies, birds, dogs, ducks, kangaroos and fish. ये आपको लिखना है, कहाँ से, आगे से देख के। It's very easy, you have to just write down the correct spelling. And why I'm giving you this as HW, you know my students, because you can remember the spellings. Aapko spellings aa jayenge jab aap likhoge the proper answers, and whenever it will be asked in the examination you can easily write down inside. Okay, so this is HW for you. Again I am just showing you which one that you have to write. First butterflies, that you have to find out from the page number 19. Okay, page number 19 open करो, वहाँ से find out करो। यहाँ आगे butterflies क्या करते हैं, देखो यहाँ लिखा है flutter, तो butterflies already given, आपको सिर्फ क्या लिखना है, flutter लिखना है, easy. Okay, so ऐसे ही यहाँ पर butterflies already written, तो आपको यहाँ क्या लिखना है, flutter. चलो एक मैं आपके लिए करता हूँ, FLUTTER, flutter, I have written for you, okay? आप देख सकते हो, yeah, that's good, and you have to write down also, okay? Now, next exercise, we will see in the next session, okay? Take care, good day.